You be calm, because I got things to tell you, okay? I got two things I want
to
tell you.
Well, I'm not listening to you as long as you're holding that gun. I'll tell you.
Mrs. Banks!
Get that stupid thing away!
That was a shot more bright.
Are you going to listen now?
We're in the middle of a hostage situation at the Museum of Natural History, where our correspondent, Max Brackett, is being held hostage.
Do you want to tell us why you're here? You don't. I don't think you're crazy. I know you're not a terrorist. I know you're just an ordinary guy who popped this top.
People don't listen to guys like me.
You got to connect with those people out there.
I want everybody to back off, and I'm going to talk when I'm good and ready. How's that?
Sounded good to me.
With a simple demand, the madness started.
You have to ask for a Learjet or a fast car.
I just want my job back.
I don't want him understood. I want him out here and arrested.
With a reporter's ambition, the story grew.
Mobilize every camera and audio crew you can get.
Big bucks. Show business.
With the media's power, it became a spectacle.
Do you know that Sam Bailey is making you famous?
I just want to go home, okay?
Is getting the story the same as getting the truth?
The police don't have any control, so now some news guy's running things?
Is the news what we need to know or what we want to hear?
How do I know you're coming back?
Because you're the best show in town, Sam.
It may be unethical.
I don't want to cross the line, Lou. I just want to move it a little.
It may be immoral.
What are you doing? You know you're going to sink the guy.
I'm not sinking him. He's sunk.
But it makes great television.
This insanity benefits your career.
Stop this nonsense! Come on!
I hope it does.
No!
The world is watching.
We're at Madeline, California. We got this guy, Sam Bailey.
Say that, I never said my name.
Why have you chosen to stay on in this volatile situation?
But is anybody listening?
I didn't mean for this to happen. I wasn't trying for this to happen.
When I go in front of the camera, I will say that you're in charge. Say thank you.
Thank you.
You're manipulating
it. I'm not manipulating anything. I'm controlling the story.
I don't know. I'm just kind of like this guy that has a job, you know, goes to work every day. I don't know if anyone cares. I don't know if anyone's listening to me.
It's my daddy.